La 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 la.
Gentlemen, we have six of WWE's top stars set to compete here in this one.
They're definitely top stars, Michael. I'd agree there. But they're also some of the most explosive personalities WWE has seen in a very long time, which should add an extra element of fun to this one.
Is ready for a fight.
And their opponents, first from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Don't forget how Owens busted down the doors in this company. His first night on the job sent a clear message. He wanted to become NXT champion. A universal champion, a United States champion, the list goes on and on.
Vikings, Ivar and Eric have traveled the globe. Major success in Japan and across the U.S. before arriving in the shores of NXT and WWE.
They plundered the top tag titles in Japan. They won the NXT tag titles too. These guys are in constant search for treasure, and they haven't had much trouble finding it thus far. No matter what an opponent tries to do, they cannot penetrate the psyche of Eric Young. You can't play mind games with a madman.
Well, personally, I'm just a little shocked that Eric Young possesses the mental capability to recognize the referee's three count.
They're struggling for control right now. And now here's Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Stomp right to the gut. Pressure afterwards. Ugh. Really just laying it in. German suplex.
Tagged in. Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations can be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
Three.
Calf kick right on point.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Big elbow.
Eight.
Six-man tags can be fought under so many different types of stipulations. Teams can be part of a faction or three superstars.
Okay,
Young got it.
Eric Young gains the victory.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners, Jackson Ryker, Eric Young, and Sami Zayn.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain.
Scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 391 pounds, Tyler Bate and Trent Seven, Mustache Mountain.
I am not fond of the facial hair on display here. I see enough awful hipsters with terrible mustaches in the general population. I don't need to see two more in the ring. I haven't seen facial hair this awful since Cole's goatee.
Hey, it was the 90s. Everyone was doing it.
By Byron, given who he's in the ring with here tonight, does his approach change at all in this one?
Well, it's only human nature to want to give a little bit more when in the ring with a known enemy, but you have to be careful not to try to do too much. Staying within yourself is key here. Expectations ever since showing up on NXT.
They debuted alongside Adam Cole at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3 with one goal in mind, to shock the system. The Redragons looking at the future right there, gentlemen.
Hard to argue with that point, Michael.
And if you thought this rivalry was heated before, just wait until these guys get their hands on each other here.
Yeah, this is one of those situations where the rivalry has become so intense that you just know these guys are going to take it to a whole new level here tonight.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
I wonder if we'll see any underhanded tactics from Bobby Fish here tonight.
Saxton, you're confusing underhanded tactics with Bobby Fish's natural talent and rugged grit.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
Snap suplex.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Tyler Bate finds his target with that one. And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick. This match grinded him down a little.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Boom! There's the tag. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Setting up.
Knee drop.
He evades the attack.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Tagged in.
The head scissors applied.
Oh, oh, man, that's just nasty.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Man.
Oh, knee crusher.
That's going to hurt.
What technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Spaceman punch up.
Hurricane Rana.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Oh, a shin breaker.
Gonna block after that.
Showing off that arsenal of his.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What power! Thunderous powerbomb. Lightning fast reflexes.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Flipping the script on him there.
Wow, what technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson Driver.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Lost in the corner right now.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson Driver.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Setting it up. And Tyler Bate is really taking a pounding.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
Kyle O'Reilly setting it up.
Uh-oh.
They got it.
That should do it right there.
Broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
But no.
Something. Ouch.
They're going to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Can't get it done.
Wasn't expecting that.
And now that one's countered. Oh, what a flying forearm smash.
From the last match.
Well, that match certainly won't be on any best of the year reels, that's for sure.
Who can forget this?
Tonight, don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
No fucking regrets. This was the last time that you read your last express.
Him from swinging too much to his side.
The guys are ready to get this match started.
And when it comes to Johnny Gargano, there is something inside of him that makes him near impossible to keep down.
the resilient spirit, the never quit, never surrender attitude that makes him Johnny Wrestling.
Saxton, I have already explained this. There's a screw loose in Gargano's head. He doesn't know when to stay down.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
This could be big.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Vicious knee to the body.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
And oh my God, what a forearm.
Look at the jaw.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
We might be looking at an elimination here.
This could be it.
Some precise striking. And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
A well-aimed strike.
Inverted suplex. Reversal. What a counter.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Spin kick to the midsection.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
Clothesline.
Stomping away.
Scooped up.
Death Valley driver.
A break your crown.
Big boot.
Ooh,
point of the elbow, nailed it.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh man, nasty kick.
Precision. Devastating elbow.
Here's Cruz with some offense of his own.
Oof. Kick finds it. Gets him with the counter.
Watch out.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Big E showing some expert prowess here.
A really great swinging neck breaker.
Whoa, not so fast.
By Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Ouch.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long.
Devastating kick.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Axe kick. Close quarters, knee strike.
Ciampa's on the attack now.
Clothesline! Bang, right in the face. Lariat.
Nakamura.
Here. This is an elimination for sure, Cole. There's no use fighting it.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
What's this? Mixing up Gucci.
Absolutely planned.
Forearm to the face.
Ooh-wee.
If at first you don't succeed.
Here's Nakamura with some points of his own.
Shinsuke Nakamura is setting a great pace now.
When this guy's on, look out.
And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Looks to make an elimination here.
By Shinsuke Nakamura. Elbow smash. Oof. Oh, perfect kick.
Harsh impact.
Here's Nakamura. Not letting up on him.
Bang! What a neck breaker.
Nakamura.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And Cesaro, who is one of the strongest men on the roster, but also wields surprising agility for a muscle-bound big man.
When Cesaro hits the ropes, he flies and hits like a heat-seeking missile.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Straight punch.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
And a suplex. Backdrop suplex.
Nice job by Shane Thorne there. Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Ooh, bullseye.
In the face.
Could be trouble here, guys.
Rotation suplex.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Uh-oh, kick right to the leg. Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Looking stunned here, guys.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Didn't see that one coming.
I don't think anybody did, Michael.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, my gosh.
What an uppercut. He's in full control, man.
Setting up for, it looks like,
a power bomb.
Wait, wait, wait.
Opportunity for it now.
Now Cesaro needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Reversal. Cesaro is showing his prowess.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Over the top, maybe. There may be no fighting free from this.
A torturous knee.
He's not going to like this.
Oh, and then it's strong with the offense.
Impressive.
Wow. Oh, God. Using the elbow as a weapon. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began.
Oh, here we go.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Uh-oh.
Going for
it looks like a power set.
This one.
Amazing execution.
Oh, man. Ricochet.
He doesn't even know where he is.
Snap headbutt.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical on display.
and no luck against his elbow there.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Swiss Alps, shall we? Rico!
Wow, what a leg sweep! And just ruthless.
Oh, man, what a kick!
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Strongman just put this one to bed.
Nighty night.
Oh, close. Strongman has done it.
I didn't think he could.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Rockrat Strong.
Wow, big win right there. If you didn't believe this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Wait for it. Wait for it. God, I love when he does that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
The following contest is a tables match. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida. Weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole.
Well, listen, the truth is, Corey, when it was announced that Adam Cole was joining NXT, joining WWE, there was a lot of expectation bestowed upon what he might accomplish. In fact, WWE Hall of Famer Stone Cold Steve Austin has even had some very complimentary words to say about Adam Cole. But the thing about Adam Cole is that he has thus far lived up to those expectations.
The leader of the Undisputed Era, Bay Bay Cole.
Please, don't say Bay Bay. You haven't earned the right to say that.
My last name's Cole.
Yeah, not Bay Bay.
The Bruiserweight.
his opponent from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the NXT champion, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Hey, talk about having it, Corey. This kid has it. Intangibles, the skill set, the entitlement. Pete Dunne believes everything belongs to him, and he'll take it forcibly if he has to.
Burst on the scene with the likes of Tyler Bate, who was the first ever United Kingdom champion, and Trent Seven to form British Strong Style. But he's now moved up on his own and become one of the great young up-and-coming superstars in WWE today.
Sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Oh, neck breaker.
Picture perfect.